Matt LeBlanc is taking on his most challenging role yet.
I'm going back to work.
Yay!
Daddy's in charge now.
Fatherhood.
That's right.
I love you, Daddy.
Oh, you guys, we're going to have so much fun.
Can we get a puppy?
Sure.
No.
No.
I'm hungry. I'm thirsty.
Me too.
I don't have anything.
What? I've literally never been thirstier.
Mommy had snacks and ice cold waters every day.
Hey, easy. It's me, Daddy Fun Times. Here, have a Listerine strip.
Daddy?
Yeah, Butterbean?
I'm worried about kindergarten.
Honey, you should be worried. Kids are mean. But just know, if you ever feel uncomfortable, you start swinging. Okay? Punch in the nose can be a real problem solver.
I'd like to welcome you all to the Kindergarten Parent Mingle. Has anyone seen Mrs. Burns?
I'm Mr. Burns.
Mr. Burns, your wife graciously volunteered to be our room parent, so there's just a few things.
She's not going to be able to do that. See, she's decided to go back to work.
Oh, okay. So I'll just pencil you in.
Whoa. Hey, I'd love to, but please stop writing my name down.
What a wonderful group. I can't wait to meet each and every one of you. Mr. Burns, I'd like to see you after the mingle.
Just think of the children. There's not a thing I wouldn't do for them, and I know you feel the same way.
No. I'm Adam.
Lol. I'm a stay-at-home dad. 4 years now, it hasn't changed me at all. Oh, you got a little something.
Hey. I'm gonna say it has changed you.
I just can't believe they're not introducing any foreign language in kindergarten. How can our children compete in a global economy without fluency in a second language?
You know this school is free, right? Free stuff is not that great. Water is free, but beer, you gotta pay for.
Yeah. Beer. It's so great to connect on a masculine level again.
Where are the regular moms? Everybody line up.
What?
Line up. 1, 2, 3. I can't believe I have to explain a line to you. Why did you just dump all your stuff everywhere?
We always do.
Well, who cleans it up?
I don't know.
Okay, well, from now on, you're gonna hang your backpacks up and you're gonna clean up the truck before you get out and close the door. That's right. They're not the same kids I used to see when I got home at night. Those kids smelled good and were delightful. I'm Daddy Fun Times. I'm like Johnny Cash. I fly in, I play the prison, everybody loves me. And then I'm out of there. I don't wanna be the warden. I need help. I can't believe I'm about to say this, but Lowell, what do you think I should do?
I managed to get my girls addicted to lottery scratchers, and I simply withhold them when they don't do what I say.
Well, first of all, good luck with your future exotic dancers. Plus, I don't have time to get my kids addicted to something and then take it away. I need a solution now.
Oh, my God. My iPad is at 1%. What do I do?
Kill your apps!
Yeah, give me your phone. I just need a little something to get me to the house.
Relax. It's like you guys are addicted to those, my little junkies. And panic.
We can't get online. Nothing works. What's happening? Is it the Wi-Fi? Is the Wi-Fi out?
Every day, the password will change. And until your chores get done, you won't get your fix.
At least ease us in. Maybe today's just explaining it, and then tomorrow...
I know you're mad at me, but you know what? That's okay. Because I'm not your friend. I'm your father. My chores are done, so I have the password. If you'll excuse me, I have candy to crush.
Wow, it's so quiet.
I outwitted them, like the Roadrunner.
This might be the most attractive you've ever been.
I agree.
I'm finding myself very drawn to your alpha male energy.
Don't say stuff like that, Lowell. It's weird.
Such an alpha.